Okay, yeah, I'm playing first. That's pretty good. I mean, it's not really, but it's decent enough. It's got like preordain. I was thinking about last game, actually the previous game, the last match. And if I don't draw the shrinking mage, I probably just get Sol Ring. That's so much better. So maybe I should have just gotten a Sol Ring anyway. Like even if I drew the shrinking mage, then I would actually have been able to like play a spell that match. But I don't know. It's tough. Like if I know he's not killing my land, then getting Sol Ring doesn't make much sense because I'm just gonna get it next turn anyway. But if there's a risk of that happening, maybe just getting Sol Ring is better. Ooh, I want both those cards. Yeah, Mishra's Workshop's gonna be pretty good. With my Worm Person, which I will play next turn. So, and then I can just play a Memory Jar next. Should probably have switched the other, so he. Well, he doesn't have the Duress, I do. I guess this is fine. Yeah. He's not gonna take this, and he does something. I can discard spell. This is very laggy for some reason. Why do they make those cards? I didn't realize how not fun they are. Yeah, he's just gonna tap this. Well, he didn't. Okay, I should probably just play Memory Jar then. I'll play a land first so I can pay for like an impulse. Oh, I'm sorry, for like a mana lake. Right, I just gotta pass a turn here. I think at the end of his turn, I might just use Memory Draw. And it depends, it's gonna depend on what he does. Yeah, I'll probably just. The thing is that if I cast Impulse, I can't cast whatever I cast with Impulse. Sorry, I can't cast whatever I get with Impulse. Yeah, okay. Is he gonna like show and tell me or something? Let's see, it's just happening right now. Maybe he just actually has a mana leak, but couldn't cast it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Normally, you want to sack Memory Jar at the end of his turn, so I can untap and draw an 8th card. But right now, since I have Empiric Tutor, I actually want to Impulse into a Black Source. Then I can Empiric Tutor for something and draw it with Memory Jar. Ooh. Maybe I just. I guess Bazaal Monolith is what I'm gonna take here. Seems like I just cast it with the Mishra's Workshop, and that's probably gonna be very good. Yeah, I don't actually have that much mana, and I don't have spells to use with Mind's Desire, so. That is not bad. Should I cast this? Cost 2 mana. I have 8. For 3 mana, I can draw like 6 cards. So that will leave me with 5 mana. I should probably cast this. That's just I haven't played the land. So I can just get a Talaria. Search for it with the scroll rack. Wow, that's not a great. So I've cast one spell so far. Oh, actually, two spells, sorry. Do I want that Jace? I don't think I actually do. I'm just gonna draw seven. Do I want to draw seven? I mean, yeah. Jace is not gonna do anything. Yeah, I guess I could just keep it. I just plus one. Yeah, it's probably gonna be a fine card to keep. Okay. Can I actually cast this? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. I can't. I'll just cast Nicol Bolas. It's better than Jace. I have to put it in order. I don't want anything. Oh, this is gonna be awful because I'm gonna actually draw those. Be drawing those one at a time next. So I guess, well, I guess I have a Mind's Desire, so I can just shuffle. Yeah, that seems reasonable. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, I actually have an extra mana. I can't do anything with it. I could have just played Time Twister and hope to draw into Talaria, but I think Nicol Bolas is probably gonna be enough. Yeah, I'll have 1 minute left to pay for days. Yeah, I'm killing every shot on port. I think that's probably better than, well, maybe I should just steal Lotus Cobra. If I kill it, it goes to 8, he attacks, it goes to 4. Yeah, I'll steal Lotus Cobra. Maybe he has to Fauna Shaman. What can he get, though? Yeah, Lotus Cobra. Okay, that was an interesting turn. Yep. Okay, yeah, I could have him predicted to shuffle. Sorry, I thought I had my Zephyr for some reason. Now let's see what he has. He has memory loss. Yeah, that was a pretty sweet game from my point. Yeah, I should probably just complete it for like time spiral here and just wait a turn, but not necessary. Yeah, I'm bringing in Pyroclasm. I am taking out Simic Signet, I guess. Well, I think Simic Signet is better than Phantom. Maybe I should just take out Dimir Aqueduct on the draw. Especially might be cut. Eh.